Welcome back to Let's Play Today, Sophie 2. My name's Karsten. I think let's see if we can advance the plot some. So we'll go over to here. Let's try this exit first. Okay. I don't think this was where we go plot-wise. But we got a few things we can do. Let's go over here. Got a lot of new materials. There's a chest over here I want to take a look at. Hold off on changing the weather for the moment. What do you mean this is not a... I was expecting this to be a... what's it? Sightseeing thing, whatever they're called. Go ahead with lightning and physical. Oh, okay, well, we know what to do with that. And they're weak to physical and wind. Okay, well, I think we can finish these guys off just with this, even though they're resisting to it. And almost no hit points left. You do not yet have enough to get. Yeah, you know, we're at 8 and you need 9.
なんだろう。
Yeah, back down this way. What do we got here? Okay, now if we look at this, wind and maybe lightning and maybe ice. There's no wind here. There's no wind here. Fine. There we go. Ah, almost. Well, we got some wind at least. Yeah, let's take a look up here. See what's up here. I got this. Might be different when it's iced over, but we'll take a look at that later. I want to finish exploring the area as is before we change weather. Several new things here. Trying to focus on the new things. I should probably make notes when crafting about what types of things is useful for when I go to the gathering nodes, so I know what to aim for. Didn't quite catch it. And didn't quite catch it.
Oh, これが薬になるんだ。錬金術って不思議だな。
Okay, that's where I already went. Over this way. Aiming for the links. Oh well. That works.
これは薬を作るのに使えますね。
Let's hit this. Hey, now this area looks familiar. We got anything new? Hey, that's a thing. Let's do that right now. Item quantity from requests up. Let's do this. And then that. And are we getting more item slots? Alright, but getting that in is going to really help out. Where was we looking? Oh, we're looking over here. Alright, now let's turn everything to ice and see what we get now. Hey, some things I gotta fight. It is a ice aura? Yeah. Take a look back over the bridge. Hey, everything is whited out here. There we go. Now we can take a look around here. Another path up there. But what we want to do coming around this way. We're going to take a look up here real quick just to see what's here. Up there, it seems. Not with what I have now, anyway. Alright, so let's head back down. Around here to the north. New thingy!
Hey, 錬金術に使うのはもったいないわね。
Can't do anything there unless I change it back. Now I can go through here. That's it. Kind of disappointing. This is an area that I don't think we've explored in the snow before. I wonder. If we go back up this way. Brings us right back to there. All right, well, let's go here. Couple possible areas here. So bomb and hammer gathering spots looks basically like the axe one. Got a trophy. I guess that's all the different kinds of gathering spots or something, probably. Yeah, let's just see if we can proceed onwards. Control gives us rain. We head around here. Come on, that's just as wide as that bridge you crossed earlier. Let's at least touch the crystal over here. That just gets us to Sunny. There's another sulfur ore. Let's go back over the other way. Turn on the rain and see what we get. Steel balls, that's new. What's that?
これはいい鉱石だ。今度火事で使ってみる。
Octa Shroom, all right. That's nothing new there. Yeah, that's rain. Okay. Looking for any new materials while I head this way. Touch this. Chest over there. Let me just run back and grab that chest while I'm thinking of it. Then we'll head out through the east exit since that's where we're supposedly supposed to go. Certainly got a lot of those. We've gotten 3 major gathering slingshots. We can learn that in theory. As to whether or not we can actually get anything useful out of it, it's potentially another story. couple of those. Well, that's not really worth the trip, other than, I mean, it is another chest that we opened up. Okay. New area. I'm gonna grab that chest up in the northwest before we head over to where the story is. Oh my. Hi there. I'm just here to read the chest, don't mind me. Ooh, yes, thank you. Okay, well, let's head back before we accidentally touch the dragon. Okay, what's this one do? Apply the area die rule. When a component is placed, it changes the elements of any components already placed nearby to the same element. In this example, silver components have been placed in the bottom left panel. There's a wind component nearby. First surrounding are now wind squares. Oh wow, so that's crazy good if we're focusing on just one element. I want to real quick see if I can make it better. Start by going in all lightning just to see what that is, but I'm probably gonna go all ice. That gets us components inverted. Okay. Thank you. So if we sort by lightning. Can we get it with just this? I am thinking no. That is definitely a no. We can actually get remarkably close. How much of ice would we have to sacrifice to get a lightning there? Now, next question is, can we still get good ice? I can only get 6x6. No, I think we're gonna go all in on ice. Corners. Doesn't really matter. Would have been nice to get all the effects, but worry about that later. Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
All right, well, we're going to take a break here. I hope you have it enjoying. If so, as always, likes and comments are very much appreciated. Subscribe for more if you haven't already. Thanks for watching, and have a nice day.